empowering you with real advice, no BS, from the industry experts. Hey, you're here because you're wondering what actuarial science is really about and what's your future in this pathway. Hi, I'm Ben Ting, your host, along with Assistant Professor Mr. Jeff from the Actuarial Science Program in UCSI. What's up, Mr. Jeff? First question, let's go!
Well, this is the common question. Many people view actuaries as super mathematicians when it comes to numbers. So actuaries are good at math, for sure. But an actuary's real strength lies in applying actuarial concepts to problem solving. So instead of viewing them as math geniuses, view them as problem solvers, risk managers, because the actuaries have a broader skill set than the public commonly gives them credit for. The future is uncertain and full of risk. And the COVID-19 pandemic showed the whole world the loss of organizations, communities, and family are at risk. But risk is also opportunities. That's where we come in. We are the leading professionals in finding ways to manage risk. It takes a combination of strong analytical skills, business knowledge, and the understanding of human behavior to manage today's complex risks facing our society. The fast-changing world, emerging risks, and the need for more creative ways to tackle them, they are constant opportunities for personal and professional growth. The future is bright for actuaries, ranging from banking and financial services, consulting, investment and fund management, insurance and financial planning, or even sales and marketing. There is an opportunity to improve systems in every sector. Here at UCSI, we ensure our students are well equipped with essential leadership qualities, communication skills, problem-solving abilities, critical thinking, as well as entrepreneurial and managerial skills that will enable them to face the challenging yet exciting world where risks can be turned into opportunities.
Now you know what actuarial science is really about. Hope you're empowered by this video. If you have any questions, dial us up via this hotline. Don't forget to smash like button and subscribe. See you in the next video.